Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. We're outside above the Tennis Warehouse retail store right now. Let's have a look at some new products that just arrived. We've seen this on the vlog before. We did a special preview on vlog 100 of this racket. This is the Wilson KPro Staff 88. Pete Sampras' new racket. Finally have this one in stock. And we've been out playtesting this one quite a bit, and we should have a review ready to roll on our website on this one in about 3 to 4 weeks, probably hopefully 3 weeks. Really nice player's racket. It's got a lot of heft, about 12.8 ounces strung we're measuring as an average weight. Swing weight's in the high 340s, about a 346, 347 range right there. And just a really nice, you know, solid player's racket. Excellent plow through. We have some information on this on the TW University now, and you'll see that the plow through and power for this racket is really unparalleled compared to other rackets with a similar head size. So it, you know, offers a stability outside the sweet spot that you only normally expect from a racket with, you know, a super oversized head size. So a very impressive racket right there. Next up, we're going to look at some string from Prince, and this is a reel of their Poly XP 16. We have this in sets as well, and this is a really nice crisp feeling poly. It's got some nice ball pocketing to it, works great in hybrid applications, and you can also buy this in a hybrid we've looked at previously on the vlog. And really nice, and I love that classic shout back to the you know, the Prince topspin optic yellow kind of color right there on the string. So nice plain string from Prince, and now available in reels. So have a look at some shoes. We have the Nike Air Max Breathe Cage 2. You know, we've reviewed this one, we've shown a ton of different colors. It's a very popular shoe. It's the shoe of choice for Rafael Nadal. And just a, you know, dynamite shoe. Comes with durability guaranteed outsole. It's got the drag on upper, which is gonna offer breathability and ventilation. And that is just a dynamite performance shoe, and we have a ton of information on the website on this one, so check it out. New color right there. And then here we have the Air Court Ballistic 1.1. This one has a really nice air cushioning system in the midsole. It's got some nice mesh through the tongue and some upper perforations right there in the vamp, and then through both the lateral and medial side of the upper, and a nice durability story right there at the toe. Outsole of this shoe is made from Nike's durable GDR outsole compound, and it has a nice midfoot shank right there for some support and stability. Really classic, clean-looking shoe right there from Nike. Next up, we have a shoe from Adidas, and this is the Response Comp. And if you're a fan of retro-styled shoes or classic shoes, you might recognize this one from the Lendl Supreme. And I really like this light blue with a red pop right there. So really classic retro style, but lots of modern performance in this shoe. 360 degrees of cooling on this one. So it is a climacool shoe. It has that perforated TPU shank right there. And then you'll see the very aggressive tread pattern, which is carryover from the Feather 4 shoe. And it has that same, the shank wraps up into a frame around the heel to lock your foot in. Very lightweight, comfortable right out the box. Does run a half size small, so order up a half size in that one. Really like the look of that shoe. And here's another color with even more mesh down the sides of this one. And this is a Response Comp in the white navy. So more of a mesh story here. The other one we just looked at has that more supple leather right there. But again, 360 degrees of cooling, perforated shank in the midfoot, and again, that really aggressive tread pattern. Here we have a shoe from Asics. This is the Gel Resolution 2. Also comes in a white version of the shoe with orange and gray accents. I don't have that one with me today, but it's currently in stock. And this is an update to their popular Gel Resolution. It features like a TPU skeletal system right here for support on the up, and that extends around the entire lateral side of the shoe and then into the vamp region. It's got some nice durability up here at the toe, and a multi-directional tread pattern on the outsole. It's going to offer traction on all court surfaces. Now, the original Gel Resolution was a very popular shoe with both our Tennis Warehouse playtesters and with the pros on tour. And you know, we're expecting high things from this shoe as well. Here we have a shoe from Prince, and this is the NFS Cobra in a mid-cut. So you're going to get that nice mid-cut support around the ankle. Some nice support features built in here from the shank, and then it comes up into the upper of the shoe to lock your foot in place on those lateral cuts. Some nice features of the shoe. It has a pour-on midsole, so you get lots of responsive cushioning. That's going to last for the life of the shoe. And then it also has an antibacterial sock liner, so the shoe's going to stay nice and fresh You know, even after you've, you know, worn it and got sweaty in it plenty of times. Nice tread pattern right there with a modified herringbone design that's going to offer traction on all surfaces, and then a beefy midfoot shank to help with you support and stability. Both this shoe, which is the NFS Cobra Low, and that mid we just looked at, come in a variety of different colors. This is the black Cobra and the low cut. And again, we've got that same great support and ventilation story right here. And again, we have that modified herringbone and a nice shank right there in the midfoot. And then before we leave today, I'd just like to give a shout out to the guys over at Racquetball Warehouse who hooked me up with this beautiful hoodie. And you know, if you're a racquetball player or you just like to cross train and get a good workout, check out racquetballwarehouse.com. They've got some great videos for instruction, ton of great product, and really nice guys over there. So check that out. That's all I've got time for this week. Thanks for joining us. Check back with us next week.